Hey everyone, it's Matt here. Welcome back to another episode of Savant's Tech Talk. A very popular question we get is, does mentorship work in coding? And the answer is yes. No matter what industry you're in, the guidance of a mentor really does help. In fact, as a developer, you may find your job very challenging at the beginning. You might be thinking, well, I'm someone who likes to try and figure things out for myself. But you also have to understand that doing things by yourself can take a lot of your time and your energy. It can be so beneficial to find a mentor who's worked in the trade for years. They can help you with tips and tricks to help improve your coding, and also give you advice to help your career. Also, since they've been in the industry for so long, they might even have connections that could land you your first job or give you other opportunities down the line to help you get your foot in the door. Before you begin to look for a mentor, make sure that you have a list of goals that you want to achieve. Whether these are long-term goals or short-term goals, it doesn't really matter. But the whole idea is that you can give your mentor an idea of where your career trajectory could go. So now that you know why you need a mentor, today's video is going to be about helping you find one. If you find this topic interesting, don't forget to let us know by hitting that like button and subscribing to this channel for more videos. Also, you can let us know by leaving a comment in the comment section down below. Now let's jump into it. Look at where you are right now. The place that you're currently working with is a great place to get started looking. If you're lucky enough, you might even find a mentor and your team lead themselves. If not, don't restrict your search to only your team. You can go beyond and look for someone else in your organization. You're sure to find someone who would be willing to help you out. The best part about work-based mentors is that they already know you. They know your pace, know the quality of your work, your strengths, and the areas that you need to improve in. This way, it would be much easier for both you and your mentor because you wouldn't be starting from scratch. Your friend circle. This is another great way to look for a mentor. You might have some friends that are a lot more experienced in the industry than you are. And even if your friends can't help you out themselves, then they might be able to connect you with someone else from their network. Looking around in your professional and your personal network is a step you should take before you look to external sources. Online mentorship programs. There are hundreds of these out there, both free and paid, but these are definitely worth giving it a go. The whole idea of these platforms is to help you find the perfect mentor to help you get started on this journey. You have many online platforms, such as Coding Coach, Code Mentor, and even Mentor Cruise. And there are plenty of others out there that you can consider trying out as well. All you need to do is quickly look up on the internet for software development mentorship and make sure you research well before you choose which one you want to go with. Just a reminder that if you found any of these points interesting, then I think that deserves a click on that like button. Follow professionals on social media. What's better than the opportunity of being mentored by a role model? And yes, that is possible. Follow the top professionals that you admire on social media platforms like LinkedIn. And keep an eye out to see if any of them have any upcoming mentorship programs. Some of them will, some of them won't. Also, don't be disappointed if they don't have a mentorship program. Instead, establish a good connection with them, message them, and simply ask. But keep in mind, here you need to be super careful with your professional conduct. You need to keep in mind that these mentors are going to be very busy, so you have to be respectful of their time. And you can try to secure a mentorship for yourself by volunteering to even help them out with their projects. Attend conferences and workshops. These events are significant for increasing your connections in the developer community. While you'll find many beginners like you there, you'll also need to keep in mind that an expert conducts every workshop and conference. So you really need to tap into this opportunity. These experienced developers are mostly more than willing to be a mentor. All you have to do is work up the courage to ask. Open source community. Signing up for an open source project is a great way to get yourself a mentor. Simply look on the internet and get yourself involved in an open source project that you're passionate about. Start making contributions to the project and you'll get noticed automatically by the community. Keep in mind that your contributions don't need to be very complex. Simple, easy steps would work as well. If you aren't confident enough about coding, then you could start with something as simple as documentation of the project. Take up any task that you find easy and start interacting with other contributors working on the project. After a lot of interactions, we're sure you'll be able to zero in on a couple of people who are willing to mentor you. The key to finding a mentor really is just asking. If you don't ask, you won't find anyone. So always start by asking, whether it's your full-time job, part-time job, or even a freelancing gig. Simply ask the experienced people around you for a helping hand. Now, there will be many people who say no, but chances are eventually you'll find someone who will say yes. Now, you might not succeed at first, or you might not find a mentor who aligns with your way of thinking, but keep going. Ultimately, you're sure to find a mentor for yourself who will be willing to help you learn and create a place for yourself in the world of developers. Once you find a good mentor, make the most of the opportunity. Ask questions, get your doubts clarified, improve yourself, and ask them for tips to overcome areas that you're lagging in. And most importantly, take their feedback seriously and work on it. Even within a matter of weeks, you can find yourself improving significantly. So there we have it, 6 ways that you can find a mentor as a developer. From looking where you are now, searching your friend circle, using online mentorship programs, following professionals on social media, attending conferences and workshops, and the open source community. As always, if you still have any questions, feel free to let us know in the comments down below, or if you could think of any other ways that you can find a mentor as a developer. If you enjoyed this video or found it interesting, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.